I've ever seen. Wow.
WrestleMania, Bray Wyatt arrives. An incredible battle with Chants.
Everyone has an opinion on the 14-time world champion.
And Bray Wyatt with a headbutt. Rabid crowd here tonight.
They're chanting for Bray Wyatt. It's like a
with a block now. Cena fighting back.
Oh, he's had kind of a cult following, which it means less than a minority, well, not enough to make a minority.
The WWE app, you need to get it just for this crowd tonight, because this crowd is absolutely insane.
Well, you're hearing it. You're hearing them right now. They are like 100% behind the Wyatts.
He likes that chant.
I think it sometimes helps fire John up.
I think you're right. I think it does. I think John likes they come to have fun.
Well, Cena needs to get fired up.
What?
Oh, no. And look at right on his head.
Fondunto.
Started, and he's looking to peacock his way back to the top. We are back live on Monday Night Raw with the most
seconds at the hands of the Conqueror, Brock.
Bryan beat
him. I didn't say he didn't beat him. I said he got lucky.
Frequent tags being made now by Batista and Randy. Well, they're both extremely upset over the fact they didn't have a one-on-one match at WrestleMania.
Any given moment.
That's a little five-star splash!
Barrett has been running his mouth as of late, King, so tonight we're going to have to figure out if he can back it up.
As of late.
Oh! And Mysterio with some bad news of his own!
Why would Ray do that?
He's hitting one.
Oh, grudges, I just hope bad news beats him. Listen to the WWE Universe, they love it!
And Mysterio!
Oh! Not like Wade Barrett. Bad news!
Here.
They're trying to block that. Superplex. Suplex. Oh.
Sure,
what?
The way he just keeps doing stuff and winning matches.
Loading it up.
Oh, get ready. Get it.
Out. Boom. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are.
The Rusev legacy starts now. The Bulgarian Brute. The Super
USA! 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 We've got this mainly European crowd jet in USA.
diva in the world. I am the savior.
This has been some night because, folks, there is another star for the...
Certainly different.
What?
She's doing this to prove a point.
I don't know if you noticed, 295 days, that pretty much means she owns
these
good.
Hey, look at this. Oh! Hooks the leg on the paint shot! She can't! The 21-year-old from Norwich, England, just won the Divas Championship.
She wasn't even ready to be in the WWE. She's from England.
He's the Swiss Superman.
Accompanied, of course, by his manager, Zeb Coulter.
Talk about Superman. That was as impressive a feat of strength last night.
I'm a Paul Heyman guy.
Are you kidding me?
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman.
Thanks, Paul.
Hey! Wait a second!
Jump ship.
And he attacked Cesaro, swaggered it from behind, and then destroyed the Andre the Giant trophy.
Swagger's a little...
Come on, Swagger, get back in there.
Cesaro is the newest Paul Heyman guy.
And Zeb Coulter won't take this lying down, I assure you.
A match like this tonight.
And there's our main event on Monday.
Watch this match.
Maybe it upset him.
And a KO to Daniel Batista. Looking for the Batista bomb to Daniel Bryan.
Oh, wait.
Come on. Not a choke slam.
Now Batista just mocking the guy.
The deck tonight against the WWE.